Yeah, afternoon. I was just coming from Verna to Vasco, towards Vasco side. After crossing Blueberry, this thing, I just stopped my car to make piss, to make urine. So I just stopped and went to make urine. By the time one white color Activa came, scooter, and along with that two person were there. One person was wearing with helmet, and I went to piss. That fellow stopped and he came down. The person who was down, a person with the helmet, he came down. And then he started telling me, why you're not withdrawing the case immediately? Either you withdraw the case immediately, otherwise he gave me bad words also. And then he said, if you don't withdraw the case, you and your family will be killed. And then he hit one stick on my head, and unfortunately I felt giddiness and fell down. And after some time, when I just woke up and just saw the scooter was not there, it disappeared. It was bleeding too much, so I just left to Vasco to get my medical treatment. I went to Dr. Kosta.
Sir, have you registered a complaint?
I have already given my complaint over there. Let's see whether it is registering or not. Because this is the now third time I've been attacked. I suspect here, either might be Srikant Naik, Advocate Srikant Naik, or IGP Sunil Garg. If they are saying that to withdraw the case, I suspect them, they might have paid somebody to attack me so that I should withdraw the case. I will not withdraw the case. I will always fight against a crime. Whoever commits a crime, I will never leave that person.
Video journalist Kiran Borkar from Vasco for HCN.